Okay. So just a little cavern then. Not really anything amazing in here. Just some coal that I don't really need all that badly. And a tasty piggy! Die! You too! I think the pigs need to be able to drop their curly tails, and we should be able to make a deep fryer item and cook them up that way. Get on it, Notch. The people are waiting. We want our deep fried pigtails. This music is altogether too eerie for what we are doing. Next track. What is this? More Chrono Trigger. This is also kind of eerie and... Ooh, reed! We need those. So we can start a little reed thing. And we'll get some wood on the way. Gotta look busy. See, folks, I'm furthering our goals. Ooh. Lots of reed. Dang, a ton of it. Well, we only need a little, because we're just going to start growing our own, so we're not going to go. Although, those aren't... I know I'm not totally lost, I'm just mostly lost. I know we came from that way. Yay! Ooh, Fraps is... It's either Fraps going... That's actually probably the world genning outside of our view. More so than Fraps giving us trouble. Ooh... I like this area right here. I'm going to have to remember where this is. We're gonna build something here. I'm gonna make a tower so I don't forget about it. And this music is just far too fitting. Damn it. Note to self, pay attention where you are going. Yeah, this area is cool. I like this. Okay. Alright, what time is it? We're not gonna be able to make it home in time. We better start hauling butt. Awesome. Come here, chicken. Yay! Another feather. Now just you watch, folks. I will totally forget about that. My alarm going off. Fix that real quick, sorry about that. I was supposed to be up now, but instead I got up about 6 hours ago. I have something to do later today. Although when I post this, it probably won't be today, so much as several days ago. And I'm confusing myself. You get what I mean, because I'm probably not going to be able to post this the same day I record it. Because there's going to be a lot of tinkering done with this video. Because my usual video conversion program has been giving me fits recently. So I think I'm going to just render my recorded video down in Vegas as opposed to any video converter, which has been adding like blank time at the end of my clips and stuff that I've had to edit out, and I'm getting tired of it. But yes, it'll take longer to do it through Vegas, but I think it will. I'll have more specific. Ooh, why must it be getting dark? I'll have more specific control over it, and yeah. See, we weren't too lost. Just a long ways from home. Is that another cave? Oh my god, I've definitely got to come out here the next day and do some poking around. Get some spelunking in. And I love how our goal was to get wood, and we got, like, I think 5 logs. That's actually kind of nifty looking. Turn off the HUD there. That's actually really cool looking. I like that. I used to use the Painterly texture pack, and that texture pack had the creepiest moons. They had like creepy creeper faces on them and stuff. It was disturbing. There. We are home for the night. Safety. Sleepy time. Okay. Yawn! It seems like we were only just here. Alright, today we are really going to get wood. So, no more fun exploration or anything. Just chopping down some trees. So I think we're gonna need... 12... blocks, give or take. So we are at 7. Ooh, more Heroes of Might and Magic 5. Just noticed that. Sylvan theme. I love this town's theme so much. Can't stand playing as the Sylvans, but I like their music. And before anybody asks, I'm a necromancer, man. Between necromancers and... I think they're still called the Academy. Where they've got they start with like the gargoyles and stuff. I like them. Trees, trees, trees. So many trees. I forgot I had those reeds too. That's another thing. God, it's just like brown mushrooms. We can make stew now. Huzzah. Stew, I believe you need a wooden bowl, a red mushroom, and a brown mushroom, and I think it heals 4 hearts, I think, which I believe is 1 more than the cooked meat does, which I think only heals 3, it might heal 4. No, I think cooked meat heals 4 as well. But yes, the mushroom stew is rare, and it doesn't heal enough, I don't think. Actually, I think it heals enough, I think pork heals too much. But I ranted about that in the first video, so I shan't complain much more. Huzzah. There. Actually, once Mojang, whoever's working on it, gets the modding API out, I might actually kind of jump into it myself. I'm about as artistic as a rotten shoe, but I'm pretty good when it comes to code and crap, so... There will be changes being made. Alright, we're gonna place down these blocks before I end up accidentally converting them into something they ought not be converted into. Okay... And then we are going to finish our second story. Well, we're going to finish our roof, rather. I'm curious as to what is... I bet you that's the... Damn it. Bet you there's the stairs right there. Isn't it? No, it is not. Okay, cool. Now our house is housey-er. Time to go work on the second floor. And I'm probably going to hold on to some of these, just in case. Alright. Gotta be careful. I think I'm gonna block this off for the time being so I don't end up accidentally walking down there. That's still good. That's still good. Do I have any wool? I do. I think this is painting? No, it is not. I do not remember what paintings are. Oh wells. We will do paintings another time. But first, roof. Alright, get that out of here. And actually, watching my last video, I noticed that I never put torches on two of the corners. Which, I think I was a bit preoccupied by, by spider attacks, though, so. And the game is jumping a little bit. That, I know, is Fraps being stupid. And it's better-ish. Okay, cool. Didn't fall down the hole. Okay, I probably shouldn't have done that. Gotta leave an empty one so I can get in and out. Okay. Quit skipping, game. Seriously. Darn it. Okay, that was useful, I guess. And we're just going to have a flat top on our house. As opposed to a point. There. And kadoosh. Drop down into darkness. There. Oh, I apologize for that. That's probably going to be pretty loud. I bumped the microphone with my hand. There we go. And there. Okay. What time is it? It's still a little afternoon. Yes, just a little afternoon. While we are here, I think I'm going to craft some arrows, get that done. Should give us 24 of them, I think. Yep. Alrighty. And we are still but one string away, and we will craft our mushroom soup. And then you take, oh, you get four bowls. I forgot about that. And there we go. We have mushroom stew. And we will drop the bowls in here next to our old shrooms. I really should start cooking up these pork chops. We will leave the sugar canes here. And we will do some tinkering. More dirt. This can be converted down. And dropped in here, along with that. And I think it is time to start working on our reed farm. Sugarcane farm, sorry about that. That's a change that, I know why they did it, it's for the whole cake deal. Which, come to think of it, I've never made cake in this. We'll have to do that. But I know why they did it, but still, I'm gonna be calling them reeds. Ooh, and this is, Guild Wars, Eye of the North. I love this music. It reminds me of, the intro music from, I think it's Baldur's Gate 2? Might be the first one, but the beginning of it reminds me of it. I love this track. there. Get all this stupid freaking snowballs. Get out of here. Dying of fire! See, they need to give us a flamethrower for getting rid of the snow. For those of us that are about as festive as howler monkeys. Which, actually, that's going to be another objective, is a garbage disposal. Which will probably just amass to a large pit of lava that I end up lighting my house on fire with. In my other save, I have a castle that I've had to rebuild twice because I burned it down. Which sucks. But, yeah. Always an adventure. Okay. Just flattening this out, because this is where we're going to do our farming. And we're going to have to make some trips for the water. Because, I don't abuse the, I don't know that it's necessarily abusing it, but at the infinite water, where you can place three blocks of water adjacent to each other and pull water out of the second one with no limit, I'm not going to do that. I feel it's cheap. It's like the ladder thing. I won't be doing that. I won't be doing water ladders. And basically anything that requires abusing a game mechanic that ought not be, I'm probably not going to do. The exception might be like an automated minecart system, simply because I've never done one of those before, and they look kind of nifty. See, we're out of dirt. That's what happens. You're like, oh, I only need like a billion of them. Ah. And it's getting dark. Okay. Oh, beds, you are so convenient. And easy. Come on. Where's the moon? I want to shake my fist at it. There it is. Curse you. Yeah. Can I sleep now? Yeah. Okay, there we go. Man, been getting a lot of Chrono Trigger this episode. Not a bad thing, mind you. Okay, I has my water bucket. Excuse me. I'd really prefer to just divert some water, like, from a stream or something. It'd be easier. But having layered atop a hill makes that somewhat difficult. Not only that, a hill in a frozen tundra. Which, yeah, that's actually another thing I miss about the old ice biomes. You used to be able to, if you placed water in them, it would freeze. It doesn't happen anymore. Okay. Oh, might as well just get on this. I'm trying to think. Because Reed is converted down into books in threes, so two. So there's four, five, six, one too many. So 4, 8 plus. God, thinking hurts. It's early and I'm tired. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 17, 18, 19. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So that would be 21, 24. Ah, I need one more. You know what? Curses. This is irritating. Here. We're gonna have a nifty little water design here. However, we're going to have to fill in part of it, I think. There. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23.